My name is Nessie Meselioska. I'm coming from Macedonia. I'm the coordinator of the Health Advising Center, which is open within the framework of our organization. The name of the organization is Roma Organization for Multicultural Affirmation. Well, I feel like Roma, and why I feel like that is mostly because it is who I am. I mean, I'm born in a Roma family. I grew up in a Roma family. I'm raised up as Roma families do so. It is the way how you are raised up and the way how you your surrounding is affecting you. In Macedonia, officially, are living approximately 80,000 of Roma, and unofficially, as in the other countries, is the same situation. Are living 100,000 Roma. The situation regarding the main topics of concern are the same as in the other countries. We have the situation is really bad in regard to the housing conditions, the health condition, the educational system, and also the social status of the Roma community. Regarding the youth Roma organizations, I must mention that there are not too many in Macedonia. The same problems that are facing the Roma families are facing also the Roma youth. And it is really necessary for Roma youth to be involved and to give their contribution and their abilities to help the general organizations in order to improve the general situation of the Roma community and afterwards find their own space in the whole situation.
Okay.
That's why I believe that the collaboration which can be produced from this seminar is how these countries who are part of the European Union and who are close to these possibilities and opportunities can help us to our access to these possibilities in order to get closer to the changes and to the new integration of the Roma communities and Roma youth. Well, I must say that I'm really pessimistic in these terms, because many countries who are part of the European Union, they only talk about the Roma situation. But if we take, if we want to see about certain actions, we are really lacking about certain actions. For example, Germany is a country who is, and also Spain is, they are countries who are part of the European Union, and they are always talking about the Roma situation and how important is to improve the Roma situation in other countries, for example, for Macedonia, and how important is for Macedonia to improve the situation of the Roma community in order to enter the European Union. But they never see the problems that the Roma communities have in their own countries, and they do not take any actions inside their communities. So while I think that the countries from the European Union are not taking any measures to improve the situation of the Roma community inside their countries, we will not have any chances to improve the situation in general.